I'm all that's true. But in my situation, what's a girl to do? Ma and I, we can't agree, though I feel bound to say she's had lots of trouble in the matrimonial way. I call it trouble, but it doesn't trouble her. Ma wouldn't worry much, whatever might occur. I do the worrying and thought it only right to say just what I thought, and so I said the other night, don't get married anymore, Ma. Don't get married anymore. Four times in my time a bride you've been, and four before I came upon the scene. I don't like so many changes. Makes me sort of wonder where we are. Soon as I get used to one another comes along, can't I have a permanent papa? It's not my place to tell you, but I will, said Ma. It's true that several husbands I have had so far, none of them, however, was the right one, bear in mind. I must keep on searching my affinity to find. I don't know what she means exactly, but you see, young Mr. Perkins wants to be engaged to me. I dare not take him home to introduce to Ma. Suppose he's Ma's affinity, I'd get a new papa. Don't get married anymore, Ma. Don't get married anymore. Four times in my time a bride you've been, and four before I came upon the scene. I don't like so many changes. Makes me sort of wonder.